working class, mostly working class people, formed these two paramilitary organizations. They carried out some of the most horrible atrocities that this city has experienced, but also the IRA carried out horrible atrocities in our city.